show you a short workout to do at home. Before we start, we need to do a few things. First, wash and sanitize our hands. Second, make sure you're exercising in an open area. Third, make sure you have a bottle of water next to you. And fourth, make sure to wear your PE uniform. First, we're going to do get-ups.
Repeat these exercises 2 times. And that's all for today.